In this video, we will understand the code structure to create the trading algorithm using IBridgePy. First, we define initialize. Initialize is a built-in method which is called once when our algorithm starts running. It requires context as input. Any parameter initialization and one-time startup logic should go here. Context is an augmented Python dictionary used for maintaining state during your backtest or live trading session. Context variables can be accessed and initialized using dot notation. For example, context.sum underscore property. Next, we define handle data, which is also a built-in method where the trading decision is made. Two inputs are given here, context, data. Context contains the variables claimed in initialize. Data contains account information and near real-time quotes received from interactive brokers. There are two other functions which you can use to generate trading signal. Before trading start. Before trading start is called once per day before the market opens and requires context and data as input. Schedule function. Schedule function can only be called from initialize function. Now, let us look at each of the input parameters in detail. Func, the name of the function to run. This function must accept context and data as parameters, which will be the same as those passed to handle data. Date rule specifies the date portion of the schedule. This can be every day, week, or month, and has an offset parameter to indicate days from the first or the last date of the month. The default is daily, and the default offset is 0 days. Time rule specifies the time portion of the schedule. This can be set as market open or market close, and has an offset parameter to indicate how many hours or minutes from the market open or close. The default is market open and 1 minute before close. Calendar specifies the US equities and US future calendar on which the time rules will be based. Now you have a basic understanding of functions used in the algorithm. Let's see the implementation of same in the Spyder. First, we define initialize, which takes context as input. In initialize function, my func is scheduled to run every day, 30 minutes after the market opens. Then, we define my func which takes context and data as input. Next, we define before trading start and handle data which takes context and data as input. In this video, we saw the basic code structure. In the next video, we will learn how to retrieve data.